Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talk about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brett Patton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Caine add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid participants. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brett Patton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the mysterious island to existence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talk about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin, the Rock Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profane individuals. Director Brett Patton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Devin Jensen, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. Will a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it, the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brett Patton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hulk screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine. With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin "The Rock" Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profane individuals. director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Devin Jensen, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance prowess to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, others liked the film enjoyment, cost, and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace display its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discussing about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine. With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin "The Rock" Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to rip the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lagging grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattinson's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discussing about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Pattinson introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to rip the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a readable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan and his signature performance progressed to the position of Alexander, the leaking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction, while a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it the film enjoyment. Cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattinson's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the Huck screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Pattinson. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape, and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Pattinson introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a readable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan and his signature performance progressed to the position of Alexander, the leaking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, Emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery, the plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, others like it, the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattinson's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace display its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Pattinson. In today's video, we will be discussing about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Pattinson introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Caine added his signature performance prowess to the position of Alexander, the lurking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for kids with pairs for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction. Will of your greatest state the predictable plot other like it the film enjoyment cost and the cinematography between the solid pretty patient ultimately the film locate achievement at the field office grossing over 335 million worldwide making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattinson's imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Pattinson. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin The Rock Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profaneous individuals. Director Brad Pattinson introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Devin Jensen, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan and his signature performance progressed to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics with peers for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction. Will of your greatest state the predictable plot other like it the film enjoyment cost and the cinematography between the solid pretty patient ultimately the film locate achievement at the field office grossing over 335 million worldwide making it a commercially possible challenge. Inconsolation Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box office displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine. With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne The Rock Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiling individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Caine added his signature performance prowess to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, others liked the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box office displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talk about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Whitten. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brett Whitten introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Caine add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid participants. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brett Whitten's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the mysterious island to existence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talk about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Whitten. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin the Rock Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profane individuals. Director Brett Patton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Devin Jensen, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan and his signature performance progressed to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction, while a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment. Cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brett Patton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hulk screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine. With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin the Rock Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profane individuals. director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance prowess to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, others liked the film enjoyment, cost, and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box office displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discussing about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene Andres performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to rip the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science, fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it, the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid participants. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattinson's imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profaneous individuals. Director Brad Pattinson introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to rip the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a readable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction, while a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment. Cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box office displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape, and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a readable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, Emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery, the plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction, while a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box workplace display its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discussing about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for kids with pairs for its visual and young family friendly attraction. Will of your greatest state the predictable plot other like it the film enjoyment cost and the cinematography between the solid pretty patient ultimately the film locate achievement at the field office grossing over 335 million worldwide making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattens, imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Pattens. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin The Rock Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profaneous individuals. Director Brad Pattens introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Devin Jensen, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. Will a few critics state the predictable plot other like it the film enjoyment cost and the cinematography between the solid pretty patient ultimately the film locate achievement at the field office grossing over 335 million worldwide making it a commercially possible challenge. In Consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hugh screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine. With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne The Rock Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to true encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profinest individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance prowess to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science, fiction, and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and own family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, others like it the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In Consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is an journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hugh screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talk about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, protected with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brett Patton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and one family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Caine add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid participants. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brett Patton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box office displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talk about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, protected with the aid of Michael Caine, With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin, the Rock Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profane individuals. Director Brett Patton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Devin Jensen, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brett Patton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hulk screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brett Patton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene Andres performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine. With the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Devin "The Rock" Johnson, they discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profane individuals. director Brad Pattern introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contributed significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audiences of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance prowess to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brevity and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island's secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment, cost, and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locked achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattern's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace display its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Pattern. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene Andres performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Pattern introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to rip the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery. The plot combines elements of science, fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. While a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it, the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid participants. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattinson's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the big screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen a unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Pattinson. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splatted creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Pattinson introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to rip the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a readable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction, while a few critics state the predictable plot, other like it, the film enjoyment. Cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to existence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discuss about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embark on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profinest individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his charismatic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or woman of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a readable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan add his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, Emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery, the plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for critics, with peers for its visual and yawn family friendly attraction, while a few critics state the predictable plot, other liked the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid 30%. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Paton's imaginative and prescient, coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box workplace display its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the movie named Journey to the Mysterious Island, which will be released in 2012 and directed by Brad Paton. In today's video, we will be discussing about the movie story, its budget, production, and we will share our opinion about the movie. So let's begin to the journey. The story follows scene and dress performed by using Josh Hutcherson, who embarked on a quest to discover his missing grandfather Alexander, portrayed with the aid of Michael Caine, with the help of his stepfather Hunk, performed by Dwayne The Rock Johnson. They discover a mysterious island inside the South Pacific. This island is a domestic to splendid creatures, usual landscape and hiding secret. As they navigate the perilous terrain, to trio encounter both wonders and dangers, making the journey a exciting and visually lovely journey. The film manufacturing become a collaborative attempt related to numerous profiles individuals. Director Brad Paton introduced his imaginative and prescient to life, infusing the movie with a blend of action, humor, and warm family dynamics. The production team worked to create a visually fantastic level in utilizing special effects to convey the mysterious island and its inhabitants to the big screen. The film price range changed into reportedly around $79 million, reflecting the ambitious nature of the undertaking and the need of massive CGI and set layout to reap the forward fantastical elements. The famous person sudden cast contribute significantly to the movie achievement. Dwayne Johnson, recognized for his cinematic performance in action-packed roles, added strength and humor to the man or human of hand. Josh Hutcherson's portrayed scene with the mixture of willpower and curiosity, making him a relatable protagonist for audience of every age. Michael Chan added his signature performance progress to the position of Alexander, the lacking grandfather whose adventure set the tale in motion. Together, the cast create a dynamic ensemble that expanded the film enjoyment fee. The movie narrative is driven by using the character's quest to find a mysterious of the island, emphasizing issue of circle of relative brainness and discovery. The plot combines elements of science fiction and fable, applying to audience seeking out an impressive and visually beautiful cinematic experience. The exploration of the island secret and techniques continues the target audience engaged with each revelation, adding a layer of pleasure to the tale. Journey to the Mysterious Island received mixed option for kids with peers for its visual and young family friendly attraction. Will of your greatest state the predictable plot, other like it, the film enjoyment, cost and the cinematography between the solid participants. Ultimately, the film locate achievement at the field office, grossing over $335 million worldwide, making it a commercially possible challenge. In consolation, Journey to the Mysterious Island is a journey movie that combines family dynamics, humor, and fantastic factor to create an interesting cinematic experience. Director Brad Pattens, imaginative and prescient coupled with the skilled cast and a good-sized budget, brought the Mysterious Island to excellence at the Hux screen. The movie's success on the box workplace displayed its attraction to a large target audience, seen an unique and visually lovely journey into the unknown.